In 1987, we didn't know what we were going to enter, mainly because it was the first ever World Cup. We'd never sort of played in tournaments with pool games. There was, you know, quick turnarounds, 4 or 5 days in between games, and we'd never done that before. It was one of those that you didn't know what was going to happen and how was it going to happen. But great to take Scotland to the 87 World Cup and be captain, and great to play in 4 games as it was, and yeah, but fantastic.